Robert, how much prior to the fight should you lose weight?
How much weight?
Like, how much time before the fight you need to drop weight?
If they start a good training camp 6 weeks before the fight, no more than maybe 10, 16 weeks. Lose up to 10 pounds and then in 4 weeks, 15 pounds and then 8 weeks, yeah, not bad. It's in 6 weeks, like 10 to 15 pounds.
What happens when fighter drops weight last moment?
They get weak. They lose too much weight the day before the fight and then they get weak. That's when injuries happen. That's when injuries, really bad injuries could happen. Gotta keep the guys not too heavy. Try to keep them close to weight as much as possible. It's dangerous. Dangerous sport. Dangerous business. ¿A dónde empezamos, papá? ¿Ya? ¿Entonces ya? Oh, you can have the music now?
No.
Oh my god.
You guys gotta get
I can sing.
You guys gotta get the permission from Tito Torreino, that's how we listen to.
What?
From Tito Torreino's people.
I know, right?
We need to get somebody else to jump in like Nassim Hamed used to do it. You ever seen Nassim Hamed?
I can do it.
He's like that. He always did it. We need a new Nassim Hamed. You never knew Nassim Hamed, right?
No.